The national president of the Comancheros bikie gang will be extradited to Sydney after being arrested on the Gold Coast. It comes as one of his key lieutenants faced court 9 months after losing an eye in a terrifying assassination attempt at an Auburn gym.
In shackles and wearing a prison jumpsuit, Tarek Zahed is taken from court by a high-security prison transfer. The Comanchero Sergeant-at-Arms has rarely been seen since surviving this. Shot 11 times in an assassination attempt in Auburn last year, a bullet hit Tarek in the eye. His brother Omar was killed. The bikie was brought to court to fight minor traffic charges laid when police pulled him over attending the funeral of another bikie. But as Zahed was taken back to jail, police were arresting his friend and boss on the Gold Coast.
You're under arrest for an arrest warrant from New South Wales.
National Comanchero President Alan Meehan taken into custody early this morning, charged with breaching a serious crime prevention order. The tough restrictions were placed on him last November, limiting his movements and banning the 35-year-old from associating with other outlaw bikies. His lawyer told the court he'd gone to Queensland after a $3 million bounty had been placed on his head.
But police say Meehan never informed them of where he was travelling to, and that was a breach of his serious crime prevention order. His bid for bail was refused, and he'll now be flown back to Sydney to face court tomorrow.
Do you have anything to say about your client's bail application?
Andrew Denny, 7 News.